Hi, it's Kyle Chester-Marsden from Fieldpiece Instruments. Today I would like to share some information with you regarding our SC260, SC480 and SC680 clamp meters. Now, did you know that each of these clamp meters have different functionality that can make your life as an engineer easier, faster and better? Starting with the SC260, our most compact clamp meter. The SC260 comes complete with a padded case, a pair of deluxe silicon leads, including Molex style tips for obtaining accurate measurements on smaller components, such as those found on PCBs, a K-type thermocouple, and an accompanying Velcro strap. Onto the meter itself. The SC260 has a lot of functions packed into a small, compact design. First off, it's a true RMS meter with the ability to take the following measurements. Amps AC up to 400 amps, both volts AC and DC up to 600 volts, and then turning the dial this way, we get capacitance, diode, continuity and resistance testing, non-contact voltage testing, and finally, temperature readings with the included K-type thermocouple. Included on the back of the tool is the strong magnet, meaning that hands-free testing remains possible even on our compact design. Now, moving on to the SC480 clamp meter. Perfect for anyone who wants all the great features of the SC260, but is looking for an even more advanced option. The SC480 comes complete with a padded case, a pair of deluxe silicon leads, including Molex style tips, a K-type thermocouple, and an accompanying Velcro strap. And now onto the meter itself. The SC480 incorporates all of the great functionality of the SC260, but packs even more features into a robust handheld design. Once again, it's a true RMS meter with the ability to take the following measurements. Both volts and amps AC measurements going up to 1000 volts and 600 amps, plus the ability to measure frequency. Then we have volts DC measurements up to 1000 volts DC, a microamps DC measurement, and the ability to carry out a phase rotation test using the L1, L2, L1, L3 setting. Then turning the dial to this side of the tool, we can take a power measurement reading in watts. Then we have capacitance, diode, continuity and resistance testing, non-contact voltage testing, and finally, temperature readings with the included K-type thermocouple. A big upgrade on this model is that you can connect the tool wirelessly to the JobLink application. On the side here is the ability to take an inrush current reading, and then once again included on the back of the tool is the strong magnet, meaning that hands-free testing remains possible. Finally, moving on to the fully loaded SC680 clamp meter. The electrical meter for anyone who wants the ability to carry out almost any electrical test on any HVACR system. The SC680 comes complete with a padded case, a pair of deluxe silicon leads, including the Molex style tips, two K-type thermocouples, and two accompanying Velcro straps. And now onto the meter itself. The SC680 incorporates all of the great functionality of the SC480, but once again packs even more features into a robust handheld design. It's a true RMS meter with the ability to take the following measurements. Both volts and amps AC measurements going up to 1000 volts and 600 amps, plus the ability to measure frequency. Then we have volts DC and amps DC measurements up to 1000 volts and 600 amps DC. Then we have the ability to measure both frequency and duty cycle, a microamps DC measurement setting, and the ability to carry out a phase rotation test using that L1, L2, L1, L3 setting. Next, we have temperature readings with the included K-type thermocouples, and in this instance, you can connect both thermocouples at the same time to allow for a T1/T2 temperature reading. Then there's capacitance measurements, non-contact voltage readings, diode, continuity and resistance testing, and finally, the ability to take a power measurement in watts. Once again, this tool is designed to work flawlessly with the JobLink wireless system. We have the inrush feature on the side, just like the SC480, and the magnetic hanger on the back of the tool for easy hands-free testing, as well as a place to store the test leads when not in use. Additionally, on the SC680, we include a 180 degree rotatable head, which results in easy to view measurements, even in those difficult to access locations. So that's the lineup of Fieldpiece clamp meters. Whether you want to use the compact nature of the SC260, the essential features of the SC480, or the fully loaded potential of the SC680, these tools have you covered to help make your job easier, faster, and better. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more great videos.